I'm calling to all the international partners to observe this strategy that is happening nowadays in Ukraine and this senseless war, which is not going to have any winners but losers. I just want to tell you, we must stay united against this aggression, against Russian aggression. Don't let it happen, continue happening in Ukraine. Don't let it happening in Europe and eventually in the world. United, we're strong. Support Ukraine. Thank you.